This area here is called the stoma site. First of all, you need to take off the old one to replace with the new one. So first, you need to clean the stoma site every single day. You need to clean the area with warm water and soft gauze. Use warm water to kill germs. And after that, dry it thoroughly using dry soft gauze. If the patient accidentally touched the stoma site, make sure to clean the patient's hand. And after that, replace it with a new one. Make sure it's fresh and clean.